Hello, my name is Cindy Ward. I'm Transportation Coordinator for Florence One Schools. This video will give you an overview of what school bus transportation will look like this year. From the moment your child boards the bus until the time they arrive at school, we will be practicing social distancing. Buses will operate within the 50% or less load capacity as recommended. Buses will be loaded from the back to the front. Students will be assigned seats on the bus, and all students are required to wear masks. In the event that a student forgets their mask, the bus driver will have disposable masks available. Once students arrive on campus, they will be discharged from the bus seat by seat, front to back, at the direction of the bus driver. Parents, we need your help. If your child is running a temperature, please keep them at home. The student's temperature will be checked upon arrival at the school. Students who have an elevated temperature will be isolated by the nurse, and the school will call you immediately. Our school buses will be sanitized daily at the end of morning and afternoon shifts, as well as in between route runs. Drivers will wipe down the seats, the back of the seats, the corners of the seats, handrails, as well as misting the air with a state-approved disinfectant. Thank you for helping to make this a safe year. Florence One Schools is committed to our students every day.